Konami.
Konami again.
In an era long past, as monarchies weakened, local feudal lords grew in power. The first knights simply protected their lords' domains. However, with the reforms of the late 11th century, knights became protectors of the peace. They valued courage. Honor, fighting heretics and heathens in God's name. In this age, one company of knights was said to be invincible due to two men. Leon Belmont, a courageous man who feared nothing and whose combat abilities were second to none. And Matthias...
Fuck you, Matthias.
A genius tactician whose learning made him an exception. Trusted each other completely, and they were bound by an old friendship. However, sorrow awaited Matthias upon his return from a victorious campaign. It was news of the sudden death of his beloved wife, Elisabetta. Matthias's grief was profound, and he became bedridden. A year has passed since then. Thanks to Leon's efforts, their company remains proudly undefeated. However, a mysterious army of monsters suddenly appears in Leon's domain. The Crusades are raging in the East, and since the Church is focusing on fighting heathens rather than monsters, it has forbidden unauthorized battles. Leon wants permission to sortie, but the Church has no intention of granting it. One night, Matthias struggles from his sickbed and tells Leon that the appearance of the monsters is tied to a vampire who has a castle in the forest called Eternal Night, and that Leon's betrothed, Sarah, has been kidnapped and brought to that castle. Leon realizes that he must renounce his title to rescue his beloved. The forest is swollen with darkness, as if it would rob away everything, and only moonlight provides a ray of hope. A great legend is about to begin.
Yay, we're playing Castlevania. Are you funking me? The controls not. One moment. Never mind. Okay, that's not it. There we go, got Quarkin. Shift controls. Attack small, attack big, jump, sub-weapon. Okay, make sure I didn't change anything. I don't remember changing these, because that's usually what I have them on. 80 to 90 with the... Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, I didn't set. This is the first time I booted on the emulator. Oh, fuck, I forgot the. On E. Down, up, down, up. Down, up, down, up. There we go. What's his name? Leon. Was it? Ignore that. I already said it was an emulator. Never mind.
What just happened? I felt something strange.
Ah, he must really like you. You won't be able to leave now.
Who's there?
Now don't get so excited. I'm just an old man.
Yeah, right.
I just came to gawk at the man crazy enough to come here.
You don't seem like a monster.
Of course not. What is your name?
Leon.
Yep, I remember right.
Leon. You're not Baron Leon Belmont.
Just Leon Belmont. I have given up my title. And you, old man?
Pardon me, Lord Belmont. My name is Rinaldo Gandolfi.
You can call me Leon. And I will call you Rinaldo. Don't call me Lord. We're equals now.
As you wish. No.
I can't please follow me to my I couldn't stand that conversation.
I want to talk to you.
It's just awkward and weird. Wait, Leon doesn't have a weapon.
Wait here a moment. There's something I want to give you.
Rinaldo, can I ask you something?
What is it?
Why are you living in a place like this?
I have unfinished business with Walter Bernhard, the master of this forest.
Unfinished business?
Not worth mentioning. I owe him.
Well, I won't ask any more, but you're not in danger living so close to him?
It seems eternal life is extremely boring. He enjoys playing at cat and mouse with the hunters that come here. Though, of course, there's no way that he could ever lose. He thinks that, my helping hunters makes the game more fun.
I see. But what do you mean by there being no way he could lose?
Vampires are loved by the night, and this forest is locked in eternal darkness. He has never been defeated.
Well, that may be so, but I must go ahead and face him.
Did he take someone precious?
Yes, he abducted my betrothed. How did you know that?
It's what he always does when he starts the game. You came unarmed.
Yeah, you did. Why?
Your courage astonishes me.
No, he's a moron.
I do have a weapon, just not my sword. That belongs to the company. And I left it behind when I gave up my title.
Honest to a fault.
Moron to a fault.
I heard that many hunters have met their end here. If that's the case, getting weapons shouldn't be hard.
Take this with you. It will help you against monsters.
That's a really stiff whip.
What is this?
A whip made with alchemy. It's stronger than any dead man's discarded sword.
Alchemy. I'm not familiar with that word.
Not surprising. The field experiments with the principles of God's creation of the world. The only person who truly understands it is Matthias.
You know Lord Kronkvist?
I have known him longer than you have. His family has a book of secret arts, originally handed down orally.
Secret arts? I never knew.
Of course not. Only a handful of people in this world know about it. There are some who consider alchemy to be heresy.
I see.
Are you one of them?
No. If you are an acquaintance of Matthias, you are trustworthy. I will use this whip with gratitude.
Heard noise, my
put your left hand out.
PS5 controller left hand went out.
Like this?
He turned off.
Don't move now.
It's back on.
Should do it. You can put it down now.
What was that?
The gauntlet is enchanted now.
A spell?
Some enemies' attacks release a special power. If you block them with the gauntlet, you can gather that power.
What can I do with the gathered power?
You'll be able to use magical relics by releasing that power.
Magical relics.
Right. Those who excel in magic can use them. I have cast the spell so that you can use them as well. I have some. You should be able to obtain them in the castle as well.
I understand.
Right now, this is all I can do for you.
Ronaldo. Thank you.
Wait a minute. I forgot to tell you something. The door leading to his throne is guarded by 5 monsters.
So I will need to defeat them first.
That's right.
This is going to be most of the game.
The test you must pass to fight him.
What a bothersome.
I told you before. To him, this is a game.
I realize that, but...
If you have troubles, come back here anytime. They won't be free, but I'll keep potions on hand for you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Okay, time to play. Got dagger as a sub-weapon. The magical relic. The dagger. I remember playing this a little bit, long time ago. I think I killed one of the monsters. I don't know, I barely played it that much. I think I rented it.
Sarah, wait for me. I'm coming to save you.
Prelude to the Dark Abyss. Nothing. Oh, okay, that's the right analog stick. So I lit these up by being monsters and get to the throne room. There's the throne room area? Or Okay. I don't remember the blue thing was on the other door. I just had to walk close to it. Okay, I do have a map. Okay, so go left side. The hell's up? Probably door closing. Oh, I don't know how to open that. Head for the exit during jump, we only do the second jump. Wait, what's that? Vent item, marker stone. Okay. Ocean. Head for the exit, take advantage of the place you can traverse by hooking the whip and swinging. Okay, I should have read. Pay more attention. Let's go back. Ah, shit. Oh, boy. Oh, there we go. Set distance away. Oh, I can just do up real very close. Die, skeleton. Look, they have more health than I thought. Yay, cash. Quick step. I don't know what the guard button is. Okay, that's not the guard button. That. So just R1 or R2. I want to change that. I usually use L1. Gray can't change the shoulder buttons. I hate that I can't, that you can't change the key binds. I can, technically can, with because I'm using the DS5 Windows. That's just kind of a pain in the ass to do it for each game. If it's actually bothersome, I will do it. Gray, I fucked up. Yippee. Magical ticket. Thank you. Use relics to defeat enemies. Far God's Press. Okay. Okay, that was a little awkward. Ah, so that, okay. Let's go fight those monsters. Which will take a long time to do. I don't remember how long this game is. I did watch an LP of it. Save point. Leon, from the beginning. Alphamet's head. What is this? Okay, got third one. Shit, I'm just breaking these in. Let's get this item. Okay, got a map. Oh, didn't... I wanted to go for the fucking door. House of Sacred Remains. Eh. There we go. I don't remember this part at all. Hear movement or something. Sounds like snoring and growling. Look at this jam. Okay. Is this like super optional area? Save point. Okay, there's nothing really here for now. Thing is like a place for the super optional boss or something. Okay, stop with the ground. Barely hear it now. Die, skeletons. What? I wonder if I have to go to Ronaldo to get more combos or something. Am I getting quite a bit of money? How much do I have? Oh, just 92. Never mind, I thought I had way more. Yeah, I'm really getting it with all these wands. I have stripper money. Hey, skeleton. Is this a save room? Nope. Let's get rid of these archers first, or just one. I think I only remember like one of the bosses, besides of these five. And this is not the one I remember. Things like a Medusa head or something. Yep, there's the music, I know. It's okay. I like it. Oh. So I have to press down three of these switches to get to the boss. And I think that's for like all five of those bosses. And it's like a different color glow on that door. I think one's green or something. Die, zombies. What's with these zombies and fart gas? Rosario. Jeez. Nope. No comments from Leon. Oh, skeleton almost got me. He's got those punk bracers on. Punk zombies, I mean skeletons. There's a save point. Ignore the text on the top left. Okay, I'm lost. Okay. No longer lost. Oh, you know these skeletons are more powerful because they have red glowing eyes. And it looks like they have three glowing red eyes. Oh, I immediately forgot the text that appeared. Oh yeah, it's a four squares combo. I think. How are these glowing skeletons? Rune spears, oh yeah. Oh, you little son of a bitch! Okay, was that enough? It's this yellow one. Oh, an axe. Ooh, I like it. Let me try the... Oh, nah. Fuck you. Yeah, axe is way better. Axe uses four hearts. I think the knife uses one. A lot. So the axe would do more damage per hearts, cause knife would do like 36. If I use like four of them. Okay, come here, little bat. They died. What was that noise? What? Oh. Oh shit, you little bitch. Oh, it's wolf skeleton. Poor Wolfie. Oh yeah, money. Ooh, a red skeleton. You know they're way tougher. Okay, let's defeat Laser Eye. How'd he missed? Okay, these are tough little bastards. Did I use holy water on them or something? I hate this relic. I hate it. Come here. Oh yeah, purple attacks. Yeah, I have no idea. Guess holy water? I don't know. Oh shit. That one potion, I mean two potions. Okay, that'll be useful. Wait, how many? This one would have more gold than that. Think something's taking my gold, because I feel like I should have more. I better heal. Oh, fuck this. Okay, how do you... Oh. Completely forgot that was a thing in this. Hey, got another marker stone, and I got a switch. I mean, I can learn to jump on it. Okay, that's switch number two. To a different door. So I don't have to do that for the bosses to get to... I don't remember. Oh, you got quite range. I thought blocked in time. Yeah, a lot of these areas are gonna be like repeated and reused, just one after another the same ship, which is kind of one of the main complaints about the game. Okay. Okay, let's go get one room. Just, yeah. Ghost Warriors. Stupid skeletons? Okay. You little bitch. Okay. Die, swordsman. Okay, there's more rooms connected to this room. map is not complete. Excuse me. Thought I heard the music acting weird. Don't know if that's an emulation issue or something. I like this song. Wonder how much it is for like potions and stuff from Renato. See what get crystal shit? Where are you? Come here. How much does that use? 3x better. Okay, let's go that way. Hey, oh, you little. Hey, potion. I definitely knew that. I don't know what's at the bottom. Guess. Right now, got a new one. Sucks. Skeleton nuts. Oh shit. Okay, gotta worry about, can't hit them. Can't kill them though. Zombie fart with car, zombies with fart gas. Hey, did you just poo on the floor? Is that liquid poo, zombie? Oh shit. Okay, I'm about to die. Okay, Okay, that's the red one just cosming me again. Got me. Shit. Hey, which way? Oh, I'm in the same fucking room. Okay, let's go to Bernardo. Okay, that's not what I expected. Hey, Bernardo.
You've done well to come back. Is there anything you need?
Is that a rhetorical question? Okay, just 200. Okay, that'll be useful. That's just a homeward bone. What's up with these jewels? Earth play would be useful.
This fine. Is it like anything else?
We'll like more potions. So better just buy a bunch of regular ones.
This fine, would you like anything else? Is this fine? Yes, certainly. Is that all?
So,
what would you like today? Is that all? Don't push yourself too hard.
Alright, there we go. I don't remember what the orbs do. Like what powers or stat boosts they give, if anything. So now I gotta walk all the way back to where I was. So I guess I'll go this way. Yep, he just pooed on the room. Or no, he puked. Let's save. Are you still a rune spirit? Just die. Forgot the dodge thing. Oh shit, stupid. I don't know why I did that. I immediately forgot about the puked. Yay, pushing. Let's see. Cool. Okay, I'm about to walk into a room I've already been into. Oh, little goblins or no grasshopper man? Flea mans, I forgot. And they're like, well, I can sneeze on them and they just die. At least take two hits at least. Heart repair. About time they're all gone. Yep. Okay, save point. Let's head to this single room. Hopefully it's a switch room. Okay, and their mom has these Devil May Cry walls. I think I have to jump on these pillars. Easy. Oh shit! Yellow dragon key. Shit. Okay, got another door to go through over here. Except it's in that spike room. Almost got me because of the stupid camera. Are you fucking kidding me? Cause there we go. Trying to jump on the switch is harder than it looks. Okay, I just need one more for that door. And two more for the other door. Shit. Sweet. Okay, let's head to the save room. I was worried about if I touched those Devil May Cry walls, I had to go to another room and do like a survival thing or something, I don't know. Or just hurts me or something. Oh yeah, I forgot I got the holy water. Lots of damage, I like it. Alright, save. Wait, how much, Oh, 4 hearts. I thought it'd be like 8 or something. Downside compared to the axe is the range. But it could help with those red skeletons, probably. I have no idea. Guess I'll try Rye and clear that areas up. Okay, I don't think he hurt me. Let's do a red skeleton. Thank you. Okay, what's up here? Potion. Heart. If your powers combine, I am... Eh, screw it. Is the maximum bullshit. Oh, it's just this kind of room. Oh, and there's another door. Sure. I have no idea what that door is. No enemies in here. Next room. Oh. See how much damage it does. Oh yeah. Get fucked, dude. I have no idea how much the big hearts recover. Oh, the sound, I hate it. Pretty sure this is not an emulation issue, it's just the game. Maybe. Very bad. Jesus, why is it a puke party? Is this the right way? Probably. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, one up here. There we go. Anything up here? Yeah, get fucked, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you. Be warned. I have no idea how much damage this does. Four hearts. Okay, what's the map block? Okay. Oh wow, the damage sucks. Okay, got to do with skeleton assassins. Hey, Goaty. This is a puzzle, isn't it? I think I'm going the wrong way from the puzzle. Yep. Yep. At least I know where that door is. So, goat woman, goat woman, woman. Make your own bestiality jokes. Oh crap, I'm cursed. I don't know what curse does. It's kind of one of the status elements that's like, who knows what the fuck it's going to do in this game. Like poison, you know what poison's going to do. Curse, who knows, it might, your health, maximum health might be dropped half. Your thingy might not work, you might have erectile dysfunction, who knows. Okay, I have no idea what's different. I've pretty much already forgotten with the order. I'm gonna head back. If I have erectile dysfunction, I do have uncursed potions. Please, you. No. Fuck it. Fucking off. Is there a way to make your, like, sub weapons more powerful? Is that the first one? I don't remember. One goes one, one opens one way, and those secrets. What the? Evil swords. Just reminds me of Devil May Cry 4. Bloody cape. Converts damage to hearts. Hearts recovers with damage. That? Apparently that was it. Okay, what was the other one? I have no idea. I don't remember if that's the one I used for the passageway I went through.
Probably is. Yep.
Perfect guard. Yay. Hey, you do this. I just prefer using the menu. Like a normal person. Okay, got it. I just got the goats and the women. It's just the opposite in my head. Go first the front door. Healthy, I still remember it. Yay, I remember something. Make a parade of it. Should. Ooh, yeah, definitely should. Okay, I know which way to go. I'm definitely glad I went to that room. Wait, what's my... Did it just go up by 10? Ah, lame. but they add up. Sucks I don't level up by killing monsters, though. That really sucks. Oh, you stupid laser. But why do vampires have lasers? Oh, you! It is easy to fall off. Oh, right, these guys do that. Okay, yeah, these guys are going to be a pain in the ass. Oh, shit. That path is, the block is missing. Almost walked on that block. That'd be very bad, because I don't want to jump on these. No. Fuck me. Oh, so it's okay to walk on them. Like, I was just in a panic because I thought that it was falling and I wasn't paying attention. Good thing this is not one of those falling ones. Yay, money. Yay, you save point. It's color day. I have no idea if I'll do full LP on this. I might. In the future.